I always start with the people. The people are the best part of Amgen. Just extremely bright and clever, and there's no project or challenge that goes undone.
So I joined the company 25 years ago, and I've spent that entire time in operations. What Amgen has afforded me in those 25 years is just lots of opportunities for continual learning.
A stereotype for a larger company could be that you come in and you're gonna do that same job, and it's gonna be a long time before you do anything else. That is not Amgen.
It's a constant learning environment. You're around very smart people every day, plenty of opportunities to take on new responsibilities and challenges.
We develop plans for people. They go to completely different roles. They go to completely different departments, completely different places in the world. There is truly a lot of opportunity.
Brilliant, diverse teams drive brilliant results. If you have a diverse team, you innovate better. So you stretch the boundaries.
By thinking as far as you can go with your ideas and then saying, and so what if it was more? What would that look like? And in an environment like this, I can do that. It's accepted and it's valued.
At Amgen, unlike any place I've ever worked before, innovation is at its core. We're constantly striving to improve and to break those barriers that have not been broken before.
My first week here, I was sold. I was in a conference room in a meeting, and there were just ideas after ideas, and they were all listened to. And I thought, regardless of your rank or your gender or, you know, whatever your position, people listened. Amgen really cares about hearing all the voices.
Diversity and innovation are inextricably linked. You really cannot have innovation to the breadth that you want without the diversity of people who will help you with that innovation.
The kind of people that you can work with, that you can meet, that will challenge you, that will work you, you know, a lot, but very rewarding.
The science at Amgen and the people at Amgen are the secret sauce for its success.
When I started here 25 years ago, the connection to the patient was really in everything that we did every day. And so 25 years later, that's still front and center in everything that the company does. If you're doing it for the patients, everything else will fall in line. And I think that's a powerful message that the company really lives by.
What I'm driven by is making an impact in people's lives. I'm driven by working on really hard things, and I'm driven by giving back. And Amgen, there was just, to me, just a natural click and a connection.
The mission is just what drives everyone, and it's genuine and it's real, and it's what brings people to work.
Amgen is the best place for talent.
Amgen is the best place for talent.
Amgen is the best place for talent.